Well, right now at 10 o'clock, we're following some breaking news.
An armed carjacking in Miami Beach.
Police say they took a dangerous duo into custody here in Miami Beach. I'm local 10's Hannah Yashimi with the details breaking overnight.
I'm Trent Kelly, also developing overnight, reports of shots fired. I'm live in Opa-locka with a closer look at the scene.
And it's 10 a.m., and every single temperature on the map for the heat index already into the triple digits, as high as 106 already in Fort Lauderdale. How hot is it going to get today? And when storms will cool us down, I got your forecast.
Both presidential candidates back on the campaign trail. The latest on the race for the White House as Vote 2024 heats up.
Also, there's a historic spacewalk finally coming to an end for four astronauts on SpaceX's Polaris Dawn. They've safely made it back home.
The one and only Local 10 News starts right now.
All right, triple digits across the board. Nobody's spared today. Good morning, South Florida. I'm Andrew Perez.
And I'm Alexis Frazier. Thank you for waking up with us on this hot and steamy Sunday morning. Woo, wait, we're inside in the AC, but once we walk outside, we're going to feel it. We're going to feel it.
Totally different story, Brandon. Early before it heats up to go walk the dog. Not the case this morning. It's already hot. But hey, at least the cameras look all right. No big thunderstorms popping up just yet. That's going to change as the day goes on. So the lowest rain chance is actually now. Notice as we inch through the day, that rain chance slowly inching up, peaking late this afternoon. High temperature is going to be into the low to mid 90s, but of course you factor in the humidity and it feels like up to 110. That's going to be our peak heat index in parts of South Florida today, if not hotter than that in some spots in the Keys. We had a heat index at 115 in Fort Lauderdale yesterday when we had that first heat warning of the season. Today, a heat advisory is in place because that heat index just a hair lower than yesterday, but I don't think it's low enough that you're going to notice a difference. It's hot and humid either way. That's the first half of the day. Second half, attention.